Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing? Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance.
You have inherited the frenzied flame, a pity. I will kill you, as sure as night follows day.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally, all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials.
Ah, I knew you'd come to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
Marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out